ashamed for my foolish state, purchased as they were at such an awful cost. Bracelets, lavaliers, can they dry my tears? Can they blind my eyes to shame? Can the brightest brooch shield me from reproach? Can the beautiful diamond purify my name? And yet, as the string is around me, I also let my